as free, and not using your liberty for a cloak of maliciousness, but as the servants of God. 1 Peter chapter 2 verse 16. What does this verse tell us? The Bible verse is saying that we should not use our freedom to do evil, but instead use it to serve God. This is because our ultimate goal should be to please God, not ourselves. We should not hide our evil deeds behind a guise of freedom, but instead be honest and use our freedom to serve God and others.